Okie dokie.
Okie dokie dokie.
Let's work our way down. No, I have not gotten the viewpoint yet.
Why not?
But I will.
What did viewpoint do for you? Andy?
Viewpoints are fast travels.
That's it?
I think they show question marks in the area. I don't know.
I said, like, it used to be the viewpoint.
The viewpoint would unfog the map, yeah.
No, I don't care if he's my friend, but I'm gonna burn his board.
There's one, there's a treasure, and the captain is over here. Ooh, there's a guy right there. Oh, that sucked. Yeah.
What?
They give you resources.
Searching.
Oh yeah, cuz. Meanwhile, the captain's over here with his little posse. Ah, wrong guy, but I'll take it. Everyone is poisoned now.
Victory!
Get out of here. Where do I want to go? Down this way. Wood needed. Yoink. Seriously, I pressed the button.
Yeah, too early, dude. Great. There. Yeah.
Just go up.
Hero, you saved me.
Yeah,
I never lose.
I know. Not him! He was dead already. I'm just gonna loot all your stuff while you die of poison. Poison wore off. There. Now I can loot in peace. Something up here. Up, Alexios. Yeah, that's everything down here, so dock and get the viewpoint. Oh, yeah, restricted area. There we go. Your point. Look at those statues. Whoa, Alex. Axios.
Ship docks from the Peloponnesian War.
Yeah.
Are still in Athens. They're ruins now, but they're still there.
Cool. Agora.
I need to stay.
I know. Maybe, but then where would I go? I can't. I don't know. I can't throw rocks.
Chuck a rock.
I don't. This isn't Far Cry. This isn't Ghost of Tsushima.
Well, some of the Assassin's Creed games have these characters, though, didn't they?
Yeah, like cherry bombs or smoke bombs or... Well, this doesn't.
Why are you so stupid?
This is ancient Greece.
You have rocks. This is not advanced technology.
I can't throw them. Screw it, I'm just going.
Hey, boys.
Ooh, Spartan Javelin. I don't know. That's a good question, and I don't really know. Yeah, I don't have a bounty right now. Yeah. Oh, hello. Dang it!
Said goodbye to your family.
Yeah, well, joke's on you. I don't have a family. Anything else? There's a thing over here. Let's go see what it is. The shipyard. Excuse me, kid. Naval port.
Hey.
There's one supply. Treasure. There you go. Dang it! You jumped over him. Give me a shield. This ladder. Oh, I could just go up here. Ornate mace. trident. Athenian buskins. Nope. What do I want to upgrade? Growing stamina, arrow damage, ramming, javelins. Sell the arrow cut, recharge. There we go. And ability. What do I want? Spear needs to be upgraded. Map. Little thing right over here. Oh yeah, restricted area still. Now we can fast travel. Boom. Let's see what's over here. Civilian port. Oh, like everything is just in that little corner. Okay. I had a contract. Burning supplies.
Athenian supplies or just supplies?
Athenian. Come on. No.
No!
Oh, crud. Nah, 26. Just one.
Got a lion. Look at that.
Why do they always have to show up at the place I'm robbing? Or lynx or something. Point is, they always show up at the fort or whatever that I'm trying to go through. It sucks.
Yeah, when you get a
bounty. Yeah. Someone always has to appear all of a sudden. That guy's kind of stuck. Yeah. You guys are getting annoying. Really? I can't. These pillars. I'm almost dead. Up the ladder. Time to go. No. What am I doing? That worked. I'm evading! I'm running! I'm out!
It's crooked!
Yep, I'm good.
I'll go back and fight.
No! There. Okay.
You already had her almost dead. Just saying.
Cleared the port. I could go do this one for Pericles. I could go to the Siege Plains and do all this stuff for Cleon. Or I could go down here and do these areas. Okay, on first glance, the Siege Plains doesn't look that big, but... Burn Spartan supplies to kill the Pulmark. Decrease Sparta's hold on Attica. Oh, these are all camps and stuff.
Yes, sir.
Let's go do this quest. Yeah, we could run there.